It did show me the green stuff coming up whenever I make a choice.
Like, you gotta look up the tutorial online and the thing online, like, how to keep getting them right, not wrong.
I do.
It's online, dude. Choices, walkthrough.
And some of your choices define what kind of character you are.
Yeah.
All that stuff. It's kind of Hogwarts mystery. Where your choices will come back to get you in about in the next chapter or the next year.
Yeah.
That's why whenever I play Hogwarts Mystery, I look up YouTube first before I make a choice.
See what's going on.
To see if I fucked up or not.
How many minutes has it been?
What?
What time we leave class?
What time we leave class?
Yeah.
40 something.
40.
So.
What time is it now?
Time and
Pearl.
Oh,
yeah,
Well, look like the abominable snowman.
Those buildings are weird.
Yeah,
the little
beard
that he has.
I'm still worked up about that. It looks better.
But that's how
he
looks like the
abominable
snowman with
that. That's a
little bit
better. I don't think
I'm
going to
give me a
solo.
It's a wing.
I'm sorry. It was
my small selfish title.
I don't
know.
He wants
to sit
out
the table.
Stop.
Look at the
car. I mean, look.
I'm
saying what's
up. No, keep it right
there. Because it's
there. Look at it.
The blue moons happy.
Don't tell me that.
If it's a bright blue, they're happy. Orange means the shock. Red means angry.
That's all weird.
Gray means like kind of somber.
No, like sad.
That's all weird.
Like if it's a neutral gray, it means they're neutral fans.
Yeah, right now he's happy.
Yeah.
It's kind of like the Dragon Ball Game Boy games where they tell about emotions of the characters. If you look at the faces of the characters, like if they're sad, angry, or emotional.
Yeah.
Like Blue Fairy did that a lot.
Why you have to say it like that?
I mean.
I like that.
Say the world heavyweight championship.
So I don't know if I fucked up or not.
Like the heavyweight championship of the world, that's basically the world heavyweight championship.
It has.
Already. So there should be no point of adding that. Well, that's Paul Anderson.
Yeah. Nothing like that. Paul Anderson. You still out
there? No. General Manager of Raw. Oh, they told us about it last year. No. Last year, I believe. Yeah, him and someone else will be general.
Oh, and
Kershaw?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Kershaw
will be general
like
for SmackDown.
I thought they were supposed to be one of the writers and actually give out better writers. I thought they were one of the writers and give better writers than they do now. You know, give people what they actually deserve.
Find out, but they also know how good his mind works.
Yeah, that's true.
They know
they're there, but
I'm tired.
So now they can give Cedric Alexander the Universal United States Championship. If that happens.